So you can't be, that's a black body, man. You know, you gotta move, and your pose pop.
That looks better.
That's what you gotta be, man. You make it look bad.
Y'all know, come on, y'all know you don't stand for the sword, but that's what you're
supposed to
do.
Sorry.
Yes, they fight the dragon. Because right now, the strength is disrespectful.
You know what would be good for the dragon? Because if you want the dragon to show that it's gonna whip both of them.
Right.
And so it's okay.
Boom! Like the dragon looking at the two people fighting. But she got the hit. Boom. And then. Because those two guys, right? I'm just thinking from a fighting standpoint. You the eyes. Boom! Boom! Because you're looking at the two opponents on each side. Yes! Like that.
Would it be cool if the dragon circled around him and made him fall, like, you know, back to back like that? You know, come on.
So look, turn that head, turn, go. Two. Now look, come back this way. You run it this way. Look at me. Run, jump.
Nice.
Go do it again. Come on, man, get pumped. Look, run, jump. Go. And then we can go. Give me something else, then we can go after that. Is that what you got on top of your dragon on the circle?
I like what they were doing yesterday though, when they were using the front kick, low and up.
Yeah. Like, that's what I'm talking about.
That was fresh. That was pump.
Come on, man. Go, look. You should be running that way. You should be going that way. All right, that's wherever you want to go, because I got to keep them moving.
Can you come and just charge the flatten him with your body, and you jump in the middle, over, and roll? You see what I'm saying? Like if the dragon was coming to charge him and he moves out the way and jumps over midsection and rolls that way.
Oh, what about when she goes to cut? This part goes all the way out and jumps over that part.
Yeah. Oh yeah, like that, yeah.
Right, so watch this. Hello, go back there. So when you go, you look, Malik, you gotta bring your butt outside this way. Ready? Go. Boom, boom, go. Malik, you got to say, bro. Hello, Malik. What did I say to you? Did I say come this way? Come on, let's go, move. Ready, go. Boom, boom, go. Hush! And then you're going to jump with your butt out, okay? Your butt got to go move out. The whole part of the dragon is attacking, so the butt part is attacking the head. Come on, man, wake up. That's kind of like what you're talking about, right?
Yeah.
Go. Get up, man. No water bottle. Suck it up, bro. Let's go.
Nice.
All right. Okay. I need you to do something more than a roll. It could be a jump kick. I wish you could do a butterfly twist. Got to do difficult stuff, man. If it has been stuff, anybody can do that. Come on. Sorry. Okay. Whatever you want to do, I'm sorry.
I know.
That's nice.
Okay. Let's do it from the first part again. When the guy comes down and looks.
From the wall.
Yeah. No. Yeah, that's fine. Ready?
Thank you.
who got some blue socks.
Once y'all get started, I can go in. I'm on a motion person.
All right, so like for this part, the dragon should like go back on the mountain and watch me. For this, I'm sorry if I sound like a Japanese movie. The dragon should go back up on the mountain and continue to watch what's going on. And that's when the dances and everything, I guess, with the skids or whatever.
Well, now the storyline kind of changes. Now the dragon has been threatened.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.